Outside the provost's lodge at Eton, this Italian garden was given by the King of Siam, who is now revisiting the college. King Frajadipok and his queen are escorted by the headmaster, Mr. Claude Elliott. The Siamese monarch was 3 years at Eton, which he entered in 1908. He is spending a short time in England before going to the United States. King Frajadipok has been on the throne 9 years, ruler of 12 million people.